about travel, I got to tell you, I have never been, I live between New York and South Dakota. I have a ranch in South Dakota. And right now, I haven't been home this much in decades, And I'm absolutely loving it. I'm absolutely loving being in one place, not going places. I do it, you know, when you say miss the travel, I know that at some point we're going to. But while I'm here in this moment, I'm enjoying what I'm doing and how I'm doing it and spending time with my wife, seeing my grandkids, doing things, you know, watching eagles fly, you know, outside my door. I mean, everything. And it's just, it's been the most spiritual time I've had in a long, long time. What do I miss things? Would I want to go? Oh, yeah, let me go to Ireland. Let me go to Italy. Let me go here. Let me go here. But I'm okay with it right now. And
That's
I, you know,
great.
and so I'm reliving the things like, oh, where do I want to go when we can go? And what will I do? And those kinds of things. And I would probably do them differently. And I think that's a cool thing for almost every one of us. It's changing us, I think, for the better in a lot of regards of the things that we appreciate more. And for that's a blessing that's come out of this for a lot of us.